Day 4 of Operation Rising Thunder, members of Japan's Ground Self-Defense Force received a couple of special visitors. Lieutenant General Koichi Isobe, Commanding General of JGSDF's Eastern Army, and Major General James Boozer, Commanding General of U.S. Army Japan. The pair visited multiple locations around Yakima Training Center and was able to see weapon systems being fired for the first time outside of Japan, like the Type 10 tank and Type 96 multipurpose missile system. There's around 370 JGSDF personnel and 470 U.S. Army soldiers participating in Operation Rising Thunder. And after a week of training, they plan to relax a little bit with a friendly sports day.